because they're really funny.
She
doesn't know the half the shit we say, does she? No, I'm not doing Rainbow Six, goddammit. Gotta change that shit up right now. Just looked over and everything was on Rainbow Six. No. Which one do you want right now? Al?
What do you mean?
Are you on this, like, Division or on what?
I'm playing Watch Dogs.
Oh, Jesus. Am I the only one in here?
I'm sitting on the Crota plate to open the bridge to the Hellmouth.
All by yourself?
Yep.
Sad. Be right there.
It's pretty.
Ah.
You know what they say. Better to be pretty than smart. I know who says
you're
that.
You're neither, so.
No,
I have heard that before.
I have money, though.
Ooh.
So that trumps all. Right?
No.
That doesn't trump all?
If you have a lot of money, it really doesn't matter how smart or how good you look.
Or how big your penis is, so hey.
There you go.
You already told us you like the chicks with small hands for a reason.
Dude, I didn't say my penis is small, I just said it makes it look bigger. And everybody could afford it.
Oh, goody.
Tried to make my warlock look as obnoxious as possible.
I should do
that. I succeeded.
Maybe that too.
So you're wearing...
Hey, look, who am I?
Gold-ass shader? Russ usually runs?
No, I'm running the nano... whatever. Nano Poesis.
God, I hate fighting this fuck.
Is anyone watching your stream?
No.
I was gonna say, maybe we could get a 6-person if someone was watching.
I can post
if
it.
If anybody wants to be carried.
Actually, let me post a carry.
Yeah.
Should be fun.
I mean, once Frog gets on, the rest of us all know how to do it quite well.
Recruitment. Let's do a carry.
Oh!
Be fun.
No.
Yeah, we're gonna do it, dude.
No, not that.
Did you guys see all the Destiny news that came out today?
What?
Alright, well, the one thing I told Phoenix about first is apparently all the PlayStation exclusives for Destiny 1 are gonna be coming to Xbox in October.
Really?
Yep. So, near the end of October, I'm going to hop on for one day just to try to get all this stuff done.
Then oh, yeah!
We supposed to be at one?
Yeah.
We're doing
also,
Crota Zanda, right?
Yes. There are going to be... There are 7 emblems that they're... that you can get in Destiny 2 for stuff you did in Destiny 1. They released.
So they've confirmed that the emblems and shaders and shit aren't transferring? Great.
Yep.
Fuck you, Bungie.
And August 1st is the last Iron Banner. This new one, and August 11th is the last Trials.
Really?
Yeah.
See how many we get here. Nice. If you're looking for a newbie to run Crota, willing to guide. And you invited me. Okay.
You gotta let me finish this
party invite.
This arena round.
Silly goose.
I borrowed this game today, so I haven't played this yet, so holy shit.
You silly Willy. I'm surprised no newbie has jumped on that.
Okay, I do not like you.
Well, I mean, we're gonna tell the truth here. No response from me, he's like, whatever.
Sorry, next round started.
You lost that loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling.
Fear my wrath. Learn to play that bitch.
Frog is on.
Ribbit.
We can five-man Crota for the most part. Everyone that gets in, make sure you have your raised lighter, sleeper, black spindle. Fuck me, I didn't bring
it. It's called the app.
You don't need your spindle or sleeper for this. You're still thinking of Oryx.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You only need the Galahorn and raised lighter.
Whatever.
Alright, let's see. That's what I want to do.
I am shocked no one's replied on that shit. How do you feel about Top Gun 2 coming out?
Not happy about it.
I would have probably been a lot more interested if it was, you know,
like 5 years.
A long time ago.
5 years after the first one.
Yeah.
I guess he's going to be an instructor this time, though. So, I mean, I kind of know how it's going to go, though, okay? Something's going to happen, and one of the students and him are going to have to fly together like him and Goose. And he's going to have a hard time with it because it was Goose, you know? And spoiler, Goose is dead, okay? So he's going to have a hard time with it. And it's going to be some trials and tribulations with that. He's going to have flashbacks and shit. But they're going to save the day.
Maybe he'll die.
Like every movie ever.
That would be
Isn't
awesome.
Isn't the Iron Eagle franchise?
I'm surprised it's gone 4 minutes without anyone being like, guide me.
Got one.
You did? You found a newbie?
Of course he did.
Yeah, I'm canceling it then.
Muff Pouncer.
Alright, canceling it. Boom. Muff Pouncer. Nice. Nice work, sir. Nice work.
Ow. Come join us.
Okay, hang on a sec.
Alright. I have no idea if they've done it before or anything. Pouncer. What's up?
Muff, are you a virgin?
No. Why?
When it comes to the game. Okay, let me rephrase that.
Okay.
Raid virgin. Okay,
you gotta be more specific.
Raid
virgin. More specific, man. No, not a raid virgin.
Okay. Are you a Crota raid virgin? Or just kind of newer at it?
No, I'm not. I'm not a
virgin to the challenges for this.
Okay, cool. Okay.
So I don't know if you guys are doing that.
You have a raise lighter?
I got a dark drinker. I'll use that.
That'll work.
Okay, sending out invites.
I'm only 388, but I can hold my own.
We're doing the raid.
It'll be fine.
Yeah, we're doing the raid.
Yep.
Okay, fucking we'll spam me.
We'll carry you a little bit, man. It's not a problem.
I sent one invite.
Shit, dude, I did the raid with like all 400s a couple weeks ago, and I was the only one surviving, and then they all quit. Said it was my fault.
Usually it's because you're a little bit more reserved, you're not so gung-ho.
No, we were at the fucking bridge part, and nobody could fill their night when they got over there, so...
Oh, really?
Yep. Huh.
I'd go first, and I'd kill my knight, and somebody would fucking die. We'd restart, and I'd go last. Somebody would fucking die.
I'm almost done with this.
Yeah, just a second. Let me reply to this.
So I've been standing on this plate for like 20 minutes.
Lazy bastard.
Yes, cancel the fire team. Sweet! Hopefully I won't get spawned now for the next half hour. No. Shit. How do I seriously just get rid of them?
What are you playing as?
A warlock.
My warlock.
Okay, so I should do it on my titan then.
Sorry, I'm titan.
You're titan?
I'll do that thing at the end on Crota if you guys want. I got a fucking helm, and I got...
What are you gonna... Muff, what are you playing as?
Muff.
He's playing as a gunslinger hunter, it looks like.
Phoenix?
I got the Celestial Nighthawk.
Get on whatever you guys want me to get on, but...
I'll just stay as my type. Al? Is that really a question? Yeah.
He's gonna do it on Hunter.
Gotta grab some stuff from this vault. I'll be there.
No problem.
Go back.
Oh, look. Guess he just got on.
Yeah. Satan. Right?
Yep.
Yeah, he said, do you need a six? And I said, no, we're running a sub four right now. It's about an hour.
Many of you guys seen that new Anthem game coming out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
It looks badass.
Hate that I have to wait a full year or over a year for that to come out.
It looks so badass.
Oh,
wow,
that's wrong. You have 4 players. Go out, not 3.
Anthem?
Yeah.
Yep.
Fuck yeah, dude. Crew's getting back together.
Oh boy.
Three amigos.
Sorry.
Are you going to do it?
Probably.
We did grind the shit out of fucking Division together.
Yes, yeah. The original crew were me out in CA.
Yeah, but you took like a year off.
Did not.
You got lost in the desert for like fucking 3 months, dude.
It was two. And I wasn't in the desert the entire time. I was at work because my boss got stabbed in the ass.
Got stabbed in the ass. What'd you do to him?
No. he went turkey hunting, and he shot a turkey and was walking back to his truck, and he was walking down this ridge, and he slipped down the ridge, and there was some junk buried under the ground, and a piece of like half inch rusted ass pipe stabbed him in the ass.
Feels great. Odd.
How do you turn off fucking Cortana?
I don't know. I've been too lazy to look, but it keeps popping up for me every few days randomly.
Turn off what? Oh, that?
Cortana.
I keep trying to tell her to fuck off, but that doesn't seem to close it.
I don't understand what you're saying.
Did you say you wanted meat?
Uh-oh. What I look.
So, what do I need for this here?
Gallahorn,
a raised wider.
Sniper. And good scout rifle, you'll be fine.
I'm just gonna use the hunger, and then I'm gonna use the spindle.
Oh, you might want to bring your Genesis chain too for the first part. I know you like that gun.
Okay. I'm gonna bring the spindle.
That'll work. The truck.
Come on.
This is chain. Wounded.
There we go.
Then me another influence here.
Jesus, just click on the one that you had.
There. Everybody gets one. Because I'm lazy.
Oh yeah, Swordbreaker. Be smart.
See if I can get my 8th hunger proto while we run this.
Fuck you.
Oh, he doesn't have a hunger yet?
I might break down a couple online, so you guys, viewers, can watch.
I should have taken some videos of that. I've done it a bunch of times now.
I have to bring the 2 I have of my Titan over to the vault so I can break them down.
Hey, go for it. It really doesn't bother me that much. Shit, I have to do that.
All better now, Frog?
Yeah. No, I've been sort of... dying.
Girlfriend and I got noticed to vacate...
What?
...the premises by the end of July, because the owner wants to sell the property, so we've been scrambling, packing, and all kinds of good stuff.
Look in my neighborhood.
Bullshit.
And there's one for rent over here.
Okay. You're on the west side though, right?
Yeah, but I mean, it's closer to work. You just go up pat early.
I'm at work for now.
I mean, if it was February, I would have rented out mine.
Me and pay like 4 times as much.
What he's trying to say is he doesn't
and drive an extra hour.
Too bad if this wasn't in February, I would just rent you out this.
Yeah, I do it.
Sucks ass, dude. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, thanks, man. It's alright. We'll deal with it as it goes. It's just a pain in the dick.
Oh, yeah, definitely. So, check in this area.
But, at least he was like, yeah, you can tell the tenants, because I've never been late on rent. I've lived here for like 7 years. And he was like, at least you can tell the tenant right away. The management company was like, most of the property owners were like, oh no, you have to wait till the first, and then let them know they have 30 days. That's fucked up.
So check this on Zillow, this area.
Okay.
Just we always have rentals. It's a high rental area. That's why I bought this house. Maybe it might be the same management company. Who knows? Sometimes if it's the same management company,
missing?
You don't have to.
Ow. He could be here eventually.
Yeah, I kicked me out of distance server, so I'm floating back in.
Alright. Yes, you're definitely obnoxious, CA.
Anyway, but sometimes if it's the same management company, they don't make you do first and last, all that shit again.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be really quiet for a little while, just when I fall asleep, she's on my chest, so.
Alright.
Here, you can probably see me now.
So, God, that's not annoying. Muffin Pound, sir. What state do you live in?
I'm from Georgia.
Georgia?
Yep. Let's not all in Florida.
What's that?
Originally, let's not all.
I've had like 5 gamer tags get banned as little kids, so I figured like nobody under the age of 15 would know what Muff meant.
Right. Oh, we have a buddy, his name is Saint Disciple. People fucking report his ass all the time.
Dude, I had one that was called Dr. Fordsack. I had Sin News. I was fucking reported. This one's worked for the longest time.
It's kind of fun playing Siege with Satan, though. It's interesting to see how often someone's supposed to kick him immediately.
I know. Last night, it's like 2 games in a row.
If that really wasn't you?
No! It wasn't me. I was the second one. I was, you know, added to it. I wasn't the first one. That's why I was laughing so hard. Saturday should be fun. What is this class I'm taking?
Your last one?
No, statistics.
Ooh, that's a fun class.
Yeah. No, it ends July 22nd, I think.
Stats is the only math class I've ever gotten an A in on any level. High school and college.
Okay, that's just sad.
I'm awful at math except for stats. That's just easy.
Well, you don't want to know my GPA then. I haven't got it.
I kind of do.
I haven't got below an A in 5 years.
That's not bad.
I have 4.16 right now.
Nice.
I was quite happy rocking a 3L.
Well, the program I'm in, you have to have a 3.5 or higher to get accepted to interview for it.
Alright, everyone's here.
Holy
shit. I was
shit.
In school at a 3.7, so I was happy with that.
When I was in high school, I rocked a C average. Partly because that's all it took to play sports, you know.
Yeah, well, mine in college would have been a lot higher if they forced me to take the fucking English classes and shit.
I can tell you're poor in English.
Oh, I know. Languages and stuff are my worst subject. If you put me in a math and science class, though, I'd have to study for it. I'd just show up to class, go to sleep. Hey,
it's
look.
Gonna hurt.
Take
the fuck. There it is.
Hey, hey, it's in the first door.
Is
oh,
it?
Nice.
Yeah. Got one. So you've done this part before, right, Muff?
Yep.
Oh, super good advice.
Yeah.
Just what you didn't need.
I've been getting a lot of those recently.
Platform.
I know how to do the raid, I just don't know about the challenges. I don't know if you guys are doing the challenges or just doing the raid.
Yeah.
Do the challenges, buddy.
Alright.
Alright, you guys ready?
Everyone ready?
Yeah. So if you ever want to know how to do the challenges, you can watch my Twitch feed. The majority of the time we'll ever do is raid. Anytime we're on, we're available, we'll help you out.
I'm on whenever I get time to be on. It's usually late at night.
Running.
Jump over.
So how is easy to do on a season? Quite a ridiculous shader.
Run probably about like me.
Watch out for the hole, watch out for the holes.
Now you left.
That was so close. I just turned around. I like this gun, it's like
damn,
having to...
I'm not even needing to use my dark finger yet.
Kinda like having the old
This is where you need it.
Run.
On my way, dude. Check the hole or in the rock.
Oh, that's a big answer. Yeah, I thought that.
So she said.
She likes it though.
Yeah, it's better if I just met her. Ran the wrong way.
So did I.
This was Firefly on it. Blows them up like the old icebreaker does.
Running.
I have Celestial Nighthawk for the end of the raid if you guys want.
Yeah.
I got mine as well.
We shoot it one time, though.
Yeah. You're just gonna have the timing just right.
Ready?
Jump in the hole.
Oh, night's out.
That's fine.
Where is he?
He's dead.
Running.
Fortnite running. Running
up the hill.
Take left to the rock.
Watch out for that little hole.
That was ballsy, Al.
Running. Straight to the lamp.
Oh, what close push me.
Well, I'm bound.
Looking for the wizards, but I don't see them.
Oh, they can see them.
They're out. I'm taking my chances in this freaking middle part.
Fuck, another wizard to the left. I have to hit it.
Yep,
I'm dead.
I'll take any primary ammo. To your left, CA. There's a wizard. I'm not a happy camper. Run! It's not up yet.
Sure do.
Get it.
It is now.
Where'd this guy come from?
The fuck?
Fuck,
okay, I'm not the only one that saw that shit.
Yeah,
I saw the ogre. I
saw the ogre, got hit by the ogre.
Knuckles.
Yep, so did I.
So lucky.
Where do the boots come from in this raid? Is it the bridge?
Oh, that's the replay. It might be the bridge.
Can't remember.
Okay, so I need a left. Me? Someone?
I'll go last.
I'll go second after CA. Let's go third. Al?
Hang on just a sec.
Just fire for yes. Stoddard.
You guys just put me wherever you want. I don't really care.
I think you're gonna go fourth.
Yeah, that should work.
Yeah, I'll go. Probably go fifth.
Fifth and then Al.
So okay,
two,
back,
four,
sorry.
Six. Do you want him center with you, Frog?
Yeah.
Okay, Muff go with Frog in the center. Seems to be the easiest because they filter through pretty nicely. Al will be on my side. Then
I'll go to the other side thrust if you can hear me.
Yeah, perfect. All right.
Yeah, my batteries died right as we got in the
truck. Change out. Change them out.
I already did.
Okay.
Hang on, let me chug this Mountain Dew and I'm gonna put a pinch of snuff in.
Okay. Did you see that Mountain Dew in my truck that fucking burned the other day here in New Mexico?
New.
Huh?
Yeah, Mountain Dew semi truck burned. It's like, is the Mountain Dew okay though?
Throw us to see that picture I sent you.
I don't drink Mountain Dew that much, so... Damn it, CA, would you...
What I what? I didn't do anything.
He jumped right in front of me as I'm trying to go into my inventory.
Yes, I've seen that before. It's like her when you walk, what? Huh? What?
Alright, I'm good to go.
Everyone good? Let's do this shit.
Get out, get
out. Remember, take a heavy if you need it.
Shit, no. Okay.
I'm gonna put on... Ooh, do I have it on me? Do. Okay. Explosive rounds, baby.
Okay, he's down.
Guardian down.
Don't worry about yourself, Rost.
I hate that knight so much.
Watch my back for a sec.
Yeah.
He's going second.
I'm doing this.
We know when he comes out.
He's out. Sword's down in front of us.
Yeah, he's ready.
I didn't even know that. Sorry. Got it.
It's clear for the moment.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, you wanna stay on this middle plate? Let me go get some ammo.
Yep.
Get over here, bitch.
Hey, leave me alone.
Okay, he's down.
We got another knight coming in.
That did not sound good.
Just let me know when I need to go.
You should be going now.
There the three is.
Knight's out.
Alright, the rest can cover me for a second. I'm gonna go switch to my Gellhorn.
Well, that's...
God damn it. Well, she said that the knight lasted me.
Alright.
Then they grab us and go.
Yeah. No, wait. Must go over to the third. Shit, stay here, stay there. Stay there. Go for it.
At least I died over here.
What do I need to do? Over here.
Just go across and kill the knight.
And kill the blue guy.
The blue knight will be coming out of the middle left or right door.
Ooh.
Left door.
Ooh.
See him? There you go.
Am I next?
Yeah, we'll have you go next. Let us know when we get on
make sure.
Just...
How's that gonna
happen? Whenever the next guy gets over.
You might have to jump halfway over.
Okay. Let me go left over here.
You can if you want. Another knight.
One foot left. Okay, knight's out.
You guys on the platforms over there?
No, they're one short, so we're gonna have to kill the knight and you're gonna have to run back.
You may have to jump across. That'd be tricky.
He's down.
Go grab it, and then run back and get the blade as fast as possible.
You may have to reset the bridge to start a little bit.
Or just run across. You should be able to. Make it.
Okay, you're gonna have to jump right now. Jump. Swipe.
Oh, see you.
Good job.
Oh, I'm fine. Clutch.
Right door.
Can we get off now?
The blue one.
That's not.
Yeah, get behind you.
Swiping off. RB.
Right trigger.
Dude, I got.
Pick it up.
Yeah, it's dead. That's a wipe.
That's good.
Yeah, I was going to the right. I thought that was the knight to the right.
They're always going to be blue on this one.
Hey, we're taking me switch back over to Murray's lighter.
Bro, let me switch to my Murray's lighter. This would have fucked me up for the first time.
Is there any heavy ammo just hiding? That'd be nice. No, but there are literally 15 special.
Yeah, specials everywhere.
Yeah, I was sitting there going, I need frickin' primary ammo.
How'd that go again? Alright. I know why I didn't just pop my bubble there. Forgot what I was running.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay.
Got enough to kill the knight. On 2 minute
cooldown. Where are you supposed to be?
Here. I'm going over first. Pointless for me then.
I would say when Thrust goes over, Monster, do you want to switch over to the right?
Alright.
And he's dead. Nobody saw that.
I'm not telling anyone. Down. Again, dude.
I just kind of fell off. Didn't die. Or did you kill him?
Knights out.
Right off the edge.
Okay, I'm going.
Swords down.
Fuck.
You want me to go to the right side now?
Yeah.
Oh great. Now there's all the heavy to win. I can't get close. Awesome.
He's down.
Okay, that was weird.
Thanks, Ben. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to my Gjallarhorn again.
Pulling the bubble, okay, you got it.
Alright, knights out. Ow.
I'm gonna go ahead and hit the left side.
Left
I'll take middle. Thrust take right.
I'm trying, I died again. God damn it.
Alright, we'll stay on our plates. Send you over next month.
Alright.
Giant's such a weak little bitch.
Okay. He's out. Son of a bitch, he's going over to Owl. Or, Owl. Fire.
Oh shit, I'm toast. I got shredded by the knights.
Two people dead already. Holy shit, dude.
That's why. Wish you can get over here, dude. Nuts looks like he's bored around.
Dude, I'm over here.
Oh, you did. I get it.
Save your fucking night at.
I'm looking. Okay. You guys see the knight?
Alright, he's dead.
Alright, I'll take this plate. Mouth take. Right plate.
Right plate? Alright.
We're gonna try something because I don't think we're gonna have enough people to do it.
We got three down. Four down now, right? Yeah, four down. That's about it.
I think you have to kill the knight, grab the sword, and just drop it. Like, or hold it long enough for the guy to come out and then drop it until it disappears. Might be the only way to do it.
We've done it with five before.
Yeah, but we got two down.
Oh, we have two down? I didn't know you died too.
I got shredded by the knight.
So you'll have two knights.
Tether? Anybody tether?
If you want.
Oh, fuck. Come on, good guy.
And your owl behind you.
Where'd he go? Come here. Owl. Come follow me. Oh, it's out.
I don't sound to deal with the witches yet.
Ow. No! Oh.
Yeah, I was watching that frog. That was bull.
He, like,
this is just the three of us now?
Yeah,
yeah, that's the white.
Puppy.
See, you should make me a leader.
What?
Can you make me a party leader?
Sure.
I don't know if it'll help, but...
Big ol' fucking dog, you know?
Give me heavy. Heavy.
Time's charm.
Yeah. Just trying to see if I miss anything. Should be good.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Found your heavy, CA. Just one over the edge.
That's not a very good place for it.
Can
Whoa! Thrall just glitched the fuck out on me.
Yeah, they've been doing that to me over here. Randomly appearing on top of me.
Yeah, I was shooting at the left and it just fucking glitched over to the right side.
Jesus, I'm glitched through the floor. What the fuck? Just dropped me through the bridge.
I saw that. Alright, who wants
to go? Let's go to orbit and come back once we try this. If we have to wipe again. Well, that's on video.
I said we don't wipe again and we...
No, I said if we don't make it. Means there's gonna be two over there, whoever's next.
Okay.
One didn't come out.
Really?
Can I go over to right side with them again?
Yeah.
If the knight comes out.
So somebody had to die.
Face palms. Heard stuff on coming at you.
Yep. This might be a wipe because that knight's not coming back. Go ahead and gather your ammo. Oh, never mind.
Oh, wow.
Gotta pick up the sword, man.
That was clear over here for the moment.
My little flight of hell is fine over here.
So I'm next.
There's a paladin if you can get to him.
Yeah. I just got like 15 headshots in a row.
Nice.
I could hear that. I was like, fire explosion, fire explosion, fire explosion. Okay, knight's out.
I love my fatebringer.
We'll wait till he comes down. Come to the middle. Oh, no, go to him. He's better. He's coming to you.
I got you.
Wait, go back to your, go back to your tower. There you go. What is going on
now, right?
Oh, it's because I was on the plate. I was on the plate. We're good. Yep. Get on. Get off.
Hey, killed him.
You got left out in the middle. Shit.
Okay.
Is ever coming over next, go and help out outside. I'm gonna switch to my Gjallarhorn.
He's dead.
Nice.
Alright. And you really don't get to shoot at anything in the middle.
No. Well, you can get the door so they open.
There's a gatekeeper right there. To your left, right there, yeah. There you go.
He's coming right at
me.
Just one more.
I'll try to send some rockets if you need them. Phoenix.
Yeah, I'll snipe.
No, I just need heavy.
He's out.
Yep. And a curse throw coming up the middle. Watch out. We're about to run right into
it's fine. Run, Forrest, run!
I'll fall through the bridge like I did.
Where is he? Right.
Left.
There you go. Fun time.
Alright. Hungry, hungry hippo time.
I'm gonna grab a sword.
Hungry, oh, that's perfect.
Hippo, bro.
Oh, that's perfect. I'll kill you.
Because I've got my armor set as high as it can possibly go.
Say, this is probably the most fun part.
Yeah, I agree. Except when you're dead.
And throws you fell through the floor.
It's your punishment for dying. You don't get to do this part.
Thank you, Bunchy, for your glitchy fucking thing. Glad I have witnesses on that, though.
Al, Phoenix, you guys can run straight through the next part.
Knights are out. Big knights are out.
Room super.
I've got my
Gjallarhorn
ready. Nice. I still haven't gotten the leg.
I still haven't gotten Sam little third. Right.
Not open yet.
Okay, so now I got to run all the way over there.
All this heavy.
Okay, I hit the thing with three rockets. Or did it die?
If we're not gonna make it, just die. Just die. Just kill yourself. If you're not gonna make it, just kill yourself.
Yeah, I died.
And I worked so hard to get back over that bridge. You're gonna kill yourself.
Oh shit, it's just me? There we go.
Yeah.
Sure the first wall they can go down, like it was supposed to.
Yeah, it took three rockets for that thing to go down.
Wow.
I don't know why.
Okay, don't run yet. Don't run yet.
Yeah, hold up. I might get a rocket. Ah, screw it. I'm not switching.
Okay, I'll do the first one. Oh, shit.
It's alright. They shouldn't come in too far.
Yeah, my grenade's not up yet. My smoke.
Okay. You guys ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm good.
Whoops, I didn't even start running.
Sorry.
Checking my gear.
Get it. Okay, we got one in.
Al made it.
Yeah, Al.
I was ready to kill myself again.
Never made that before, so.
Good job, man.
Ooh, weapons
parts. Hard drive.
Yes, heavy ammo.
Special. I got special. So.
You switch to your sword.
I have to wait on heavy. I only have 32 heavy.
I got some take one here.
I'm gonna go use methanol. Ready?
Do not fire at the people up there. Chill. So, you've never done this part. So, two people are going to go up through the towers and clear out the three knights up there, while two of them left and right are going to go clear out the left and right side. And then while they're doing that, the two up top are going to drop down and try to clear as much in the middle as possible, and then jump back up to the tower. Then they're going to kill the knights in the middle and one witch. Then she's going to screech real loud or scream real loud. And then we're going to kill, actually, it's two knights up there, three knights finally, and the two ogres below. Do not throw grenades or anything like that at the middle door, straight ahead, because the sword bearer will not come out. Once he comes out, everyone's going to attack him, and then probably Frog will grab his sword and go upstairs and kill the bitch. We have under 2 minutes to do this. Once she screams, right?
Before this starts, I'm gonna go lay my daughter down.
Yeah, we have two minutes once she starts.
I watched someone today do it in a minute 39. It's pretty badass. So where are we gonna put Muff?
Who's going which way?
Muff, what weapons do you have?
I'm gonna go left.
I'll go left.
I'll go right.
Muff, are you there?
I guess I'll go right, yeah.
Okay, what weapons do you have?
Dark Drinker is my Fate Bringer, and Devil's Dawn.
Do you have Swordbreaker at all?
Which way do I need to go?
Swordbreaker?
Yeah, shotgun.
Yes.
You need to go left, yeah.
You want him to go right with you? We're going right.
We're sorry. See it, not right, left. Blah! You need to go right to see it. Sorry.
Okay, who's going right with me?
Let's have Muff go with you. He has a sword breaker.
Alright, Muff, do you want to get the tower?
What do you mean, like, climb all the way to the top of that tower?
Yeah, I'd get the tower, see
it. Kill the knight and then stay in there once you clear everything out and kill the other three that come out.
So you want me to kill the knight?
There's a, one knight.
And then the three that come out after she shrieks.
Once she shrieks, three will come out the door. Once you clear those out, drop down to help with the ogre.
Alright. Then just jump back up.
No. After you kill the ogre, one of us is going to kill... You're going to kill the big knight in the middle.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay. Once we go in there, yeah, you're pretty much just going to take out... the knight that's in the tower when we head to the right. And
all right, gotcha.
Go ahead and kill anything else we run by and stay up there, because once we've killed the witch, Shrieker, and then the two knights inside, she'll shriek, three more knights come out. Then after that, we just kill everything as fast as possible as soon as she shrieks.
Alright.
And also, the sword bearer is going to come out. Don't throw grenades. Stay away from that door. Because if you get too close, we'll stay in there and we can't damage him. So just hang back and don't shoot at him or throw any grenades till he's out of the door.
Who's running the sword?
Frog.
I'll grab it.
Okay, now I gotta wait for my heavy, my super to come back. I'll switch classes. Actually, I should be fine.
Phoenix, are you running a tether?
And I fully intend to shoot it at the witch.
That'll work.
I got 102, we're good.
I can't get more than 68 for some fucking reason.
Wow. We know why. I'm not going to tell you. Everyone ready?
69.
So who's going left?
Going left top.
You, Owl, and Rust. Moth is over here with Iron Eye.
Okay. You guys ready?
Yep. Sure.
God damn it, I missed him. I missed him. Watch your backs.
Knight's still up here. Okay, I'm going for him.
I'm just stuck on the tower.
I was talking about. Oh. There we go.
Okay.
Wait up here until the three knights are going to come out
down.
Of that tower.
You drop down and take care
Witch
of that.
Which is down.
Flicker's down, run.
Oh shit.
You want me to stay up here in this tower?
Yeah, stay up there until the three knights that are going to come out in a second are dead.
Whoa, right.
Run, bro. Gotcha.
Okay, I'll go down into that bottom...
Back to left over here?
Yeah, go back downstairs.
Knights are dead.
Is that both of them? Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
We got those over.
Yeah.
I'm going for the bottom right one.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm sorry.
I just fucking got killed by these knights too.
Phoenix, can you get the knights up top?
Shit, nope. There's five boomers down there.
Really?
Six, seven boomers. Seven,
yeah,
seven
shit
boomers
out.
Downstairs.
I'm not gonna bother resing them.
Right. Yeah, don't even waste your ammo for us.
We were doing great.
Damn. I cleared out everything on the bottom. That's weird. Maybe I cleared it out too quick.
That's why we lost somebody.
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Yeah, we can hear you. Just
fire. We lost fire.
I disconnected.
Nobody knows.
Oh. Bill Super.
Yeah, CA stopped. Oh. CA was just like sitting there. I was like, did we get both knights? Didn't get your response and went outside and thrust. You were the only one that was moving.
You gonna wait for him to get back in the game?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Where were the boomers at? Were they at the bottom?
Yeah, they were. It's all the acolytes. They're all boomers.
That's weird.
Weird, it closed fucking Destiny completely.
We were doing so well too.
What do?
Time wise.
I'll come back in the game as soon as it freaking lets me.
We're just building supers, take your time.
Well, you guys care if I, smoke a cigarette real quick then?
Yeah, time.
No, go for it.
Right, I'm logging in my hunter right now, so. Wouldn't be too damn long. Okay, now I gotta join you guys.
I'm so against smoking, I don't even want to play games with smoke.
Oh, I got a tree.
Hey.
Speaking of which, did you see those weird fucks that have, like, sex with nature?
What?
I'm pretty sure I saw a movie kind of like that once.
No, these weird-ass people are, like, loving nature, quote-unquote. It's the weirdest shit. Nature lovers in your search browser. You're like, what's wrong with these people?
Better question, what's wrong with you for looking for that?
No, it came up on my Facebook. It's like, what the hell?
Uh-huh.
That's pretty much the person that put it. It's like, what the hell's wrong with these people?
I don't know, I met a girl once who said she was, what was it, pansexual, and, but I got pulled away by one of my friends before I could start questioning her. Apparently he said, he saw a look in my eye that it wasn't good, so he pulled me away.
Like, I'm here
because I really wanted to question her.
You said
about
pan?
What you thought that meant.
Pan?
Yes, is in everything. So I was
somebody
like,
shoot something.
I wanted to
feel scream.
Did animals or
farm love?
We gotta push him out.
Yeah.
Here so it starts. He dies. We die.
Pull back.
Yeah, but if you start it, it doesn't matter. Eventually, she will scream, and then
right.
The
and when she screams, then we lose our super.
Oh, that's right.
Good point.
Here you go.
Gotcha.
We're dying.
She got plenty of time for that.
He ran over here. He ran.
Well, shit, you ran over there.
No, he ran from the back over there.
He's talking about Mom.
No, I know.
What the fuck's going on?
He ran from the back.
Phoenix came in, so he shut herself.
And I pushed him forward, so you die.
I guess he ran to a certain point and stopped.
Since no one else is a team player.
No, I think Frog was pushing him the whole way.
Yeah, I was pushing him.
Not my screen, that's weird.
Okay, give me a second.
Sorry, I completely forgot about that.
No problem. Are you guys, like, all friends in real life?
No, we played with together for over a year.
Yeah.
It's more like over 2 years now.
For Frog and I, it's been like 5 years.
You guys like real hyped for Destiny 2?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm just not that hyped for it. I mean, I am, but just not as much. All I see is new supers and SMGs. I'm kind of excited to try the SMG, though, if I'm honest.
I'm good to go. I just don't have a super right now, but that's easy.
Let's do this shit.
Frog, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go.
Wait. Oh, yep, okay.
God damn it.
Well, no, someone was sitting back and I didn't see him move. Lord.
Okay, lights down. Dropping down to clear.
Dude, what the fuck? Oh my gosh.
See, you got talent. If you can take out the rest of it, sure.
I do my damnedest.
Oh shit, there's still a knight out here.
I'm not seeing anything down below.
Running.
Do you see anything down there, Frog?
Which?
The shrieker's not down yet.
My shrieker just went down. I am in the tower.
Ow, screw you, lady. Nope. She killed me.
Wipe.
Yeah.
You guys wanna keep going?
No.
Bitch, you better kill me.
Don't kill her.
Don't kill stuff. Let them kill us.
Hi.
You better die, guys.
She's not gonna kill you.
You better go run. Die.
It won't matter.
There's gotta be an ogre out here or something. Found it.
Frog, I'm going to start running your route. Typically on CA's side, like, I usually run the right side and I go up the stairs, but I'll start jumping up with you. I'll be with those ads at the start.
Okay.
I'm good, if you guys are.
Yep.
I would like a heavy, but it's going to be a minute, so.
Oh, let's wait.
Yeah, we can wait.
We can wait then.
Who died first that time?
Me.
Okay.
Ran up there to get the knight. Something shot me before I got up there. I was like one shot and the knight just slammed me.
There's their grenade.
You can always use your super on if you want to.
I have one shotgun. That's awesome.
Your shotgun, if you do have the sword breaker, stagger him. So you can shotgun, and then switch and sword him. So he'll stagger back.
20 seconds.
Are you running tether or are you running?
Three times, you can shotgun,
fire.
And he'll be dead.
Are you running
gunslinger?
No.
No, I'm not talking to you, Fire.
Jesus. He's talking about.
It's not all about you, dude. If you want, you could switch to tether. If it makes it a little bit easier. And then once we get to the second part of this, with Crota, switch back to the gunslinger.
Alrighty. Rock and roll, boy.
I'll just use this, because I already got my super.
Good.
I don't feel like waiting for my super.
If we die again, you can always
switch.
I don't know how I just froze. God damn it.
Shit, I can get up there in enough time, bro.
Yeah, wrecked by that. Nice.
He's getting his energy back. I've hit him four times.
Killed him out of here.
He got his energy back four times.
Phoenix, I'm gonna go.
I'm about to go down.
This whole right side's down.
Yeah, that's a way.
Oh.
No, but that night I hit him four different times and he gained his energy back each time.
In that case, I'm gonna shoot these guys and hope we're headed.
Alright, guys.
No problem.
Turn down my volume settings real quick. There we go. It's not fucking blaring in my ear.
Who gives the chess piece?
Chess piece.
Gunslinger.
Gunslinger, okay. So this fight.
Is that me, actually?
Hold on.
No, I don't think so.
Say something again, Al.
Hello.
Testing. Yeah, you. Just a little bit, though.
Is that better?
Let's do what I got.
Hey, look at that. I got some shotgun ammo because it died. It's awesome.
Alright.
I am ready.
Yep.
Anybody else?
We all ready?
Yes.
I will go the long way.
I'm back.
Yeah, I'm weak.
There's nothing down here.
Good.
I'll come to help you.
Okay, you got the wind.
Oh, I just got
that. I guess I won't help you.
Fuck, dude. That wizard, like, bum rushed me around and shot the rocket.
Yeah. I went up and shot her. Didn't stagger her. She just laid into me with her whatever she used to with.
Russ, I'll take your tower.
Well, the other side's not down yet, so I can't kill everything.
That is. Russ is on it.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh,
come on,
die,
bitch.
I forgot I switched to that.
No heavy.
I was like, oh, I got this bit. One more rocket shot. Fucking shot, and she just swooped me.
Hold up, taking a heavy.
Say that again.
I am taking a heavy ammo thing.
Synthesis.
Yeah, I was trying to see who's echoing.
I hear it in my headphones.
I can tell it's me echoing off of somebody else's mic, though.
Every time you talk, let's see here. Might be Muff.
Tell me. Here, tell me who else lights up. Anybody?
Me right now.
Don't know.
Might have been me.
That I could not see, eh?
Anyway, you guys ready? Yep. We need to build some supers.
I'm good.
Oh, well, I thought I'd ask.
Let's do it.
Okay, no, I'm good. Let's go.
Yeah, I think that was my mic, just using these Astros and they get pretty loud.
I'm using Astros too.
I fucking fell, bro.
Oh, fuck me. I'm dead.
Dead?
Yep. So am I.
Hell, guys.
We got up there way faster than normal, apparently. Boomer and a bunch of
echoes. We'll just wipe.
They just shot us in the back.
What is it?
I think I'm gonna try Golden Gun real quick and try something.
You tried the sword and the sword breaker.
I'm using the sword and the sword breaker.
Stop that. It's just that easy, right? No, I'll be the first one to die next time.
Got it.
I was like, fuck it, I'm doing this myself.
I forgot this is the best to find, it suppresses wizards.
Thank you.
better die before you lose the trail.
He's like, come on, fine, don't kill me. I'll kill you and kill me. I'll kill me, there we go.
So, Frog, so this Vistafine suppresses wizards, so...
Yeah. Yeah, I don't have mine, but...
Completely forgot, but I'll start firing on it.
Okay.
Well, in that case, I have one of those.
Did I don't know if the normal one does, but I know for sure.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting ready to find out.
Okay.
It should, the normal one should, and the...
Yeah, I don't have one of those.
Exotic.
Yeah, don't. Never mind.
So I'm gonna tether the knights. If you wanna take out the acolytes, I'll start suppressing that wizard.
Okay.
Or witch, whatever the fuck it is. I say wizard.
Wizard, witch. Sounds like a witch when she screams.
Okay, I'm good.
You guys ready?
Yep,
yeah,
we're going.
Yep. Hey, why are you burning your sword ammo?
My knight's down up here in the tower.
Stay up there. Bottom's clear.
Oh crap, you off.
So much better.
No super at the moment, see?
That's fine.
Okay. Ah, it took forever.
Or, like...
Yeah, I'll take him.
Well, no.
Run!
Are you going after the knights in there, Phoenix?
Okay, good.
Nope, I'm not.
I am.
I got her attention.
Guardian Tom. Back up.
Alright, well, I'm done.
Back up.
Oh, dude, I fucking died up here with this knight. There's only one knight left up in the tower.
God damn it, dude. I really just need to put on the sleeper. I'm putting on the sleeper. The fucking ogre.
That was my bad. I went down
after
the fucking thing. I couldn't get my sword out fast enough.
I can't put on the sleeper.
Yeah, using the exotic, I guess.
Yeah, okay. Oh, good thought. I have to be careful. Okay.
All good?
Yep.
No. Hold on one sec. Okay, now I'm ready.
I don't have a tether for her, bro.
Okay.
That was nice of the knight to come to me.
Oh, what the? Melee about one of those guys.
Running headfirst into danger.
It's Mobilite, another one.
Oh, she's not fucking being suppressed.
go.
Okay.
Ow! Where the fuck is the...
There it is.
Do you need help, CA?
Oh, I'm just trying to take down the streaker. There you go, it's dead.
Keep your sword and guard if you can.
Somebody's throw.
That worked.
Lights are down.
Alright, head to the middle and kill anything you see.
Seconds. Let him out.
Grab it,
frog. 10 seconds. Stay away from it. It's gonna be a close one.
Time.
Hit it.
Ah, ha, ha, ha. Oh, it wouldn't let me pick it up at first. Like,
that's
I ran
weird.
Through it, held X, and it wouldn't let me grab it, so I'd turn around and grab it again.
Right. Yeah.
That was almost perfect round two.
I know, if I even killed my fucking ogre, got any health. Yeah, I don't have any heavy.
Yeah, I'm out. I got a minute.
2 minutes.
45.
Yeah, a minute 45 also.
Aftages.
Yeah, 2 minutes.
I got my super though.
What shader are you using?
I'm using Ascendant Plane.
Ascendant Plane.
Oh, when you get for getting one. All the Oryx Ardenite set.
Yeah.
And then the other one I got from Oryx recently was Malevolence.
I like that one.
Is that to be all in the same character?
Yes.
Yeah.
No, I mean like the armor can like you get do what you can
do
with the
other. It has to be
all
the same character.
No, I mean I know it has to be all in the same character, but does it have to be all the same class?
You have to have a complete set of Titan or Hunter or Warlock to get it.
Okay.
I'm good.
Hang on a second.
And Aldo. Here's a little bit long.
I'm missing the chest.
Yeah. I'm good.
So I need to kill Golgoroff to get that.
Alright, I'm ready.
Bastard.
Ready, guys?
Al,
you ready? He's moving, so.
Mike's muted, sorry. Or was it? Did y'all hear the whole video part? I'm so sorry if you did.
Nope.
Okay.
Down, going below.
Ooh.
One drop.
Yeah, I'm weak as fuck.
He's dead.
Lilith does not want to come say hi.
Where is she?
She is.
That thing down below is taken care of.
I'm dead. Back up. Got her. Oh shit. I'm gonna run.
I'm gonna do that.
Did you get the knights already?
No.
Looks like there's one more in there.
Yeah, I got her attention. Kill her. Kill him and get out.
Alright. Inside of
him. Down.
Over myself dead.
Three others dead.
Down up here.
He's already
gonna be coming out. Let him out.
Take it. Go.
Done.
Oh, all the time in the world.
That's how it's supposed to work.
Yeah.
Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch.
She's gone.
Fuck that bitch. Oh, another best of fine.
Frickin' oh, in the pros. I got the chesty stuff.
Alright, Frog's going first. Who's gonna go second?
What?
How did we die?
What?
Yeah, we died. So I was like, what?
Huh.
We got everything.
I'm already in my menu.
That's weird.
Yeah.
I switched my heavy.
Yep.
Look,
I
got another chest piece.
Yeah.
Yeah, I finally got that one too, so now I can do the full green.
I think I was just missing
really
the boots for this.
I'm still missing the boots for this.
I've got the boots, but unfortunately they suck ass.
They suck ass.
You want me to do Celestial Nighthawk or no?
Yes.
Okay.
I have it too, just in case. Oh, hold up. Gotta put my Galahorn on real quick.
Somebody might have just DC'd.
Who?
Why?
I just got a message.
One, two,
three,
no, we're good.
Five.
That's probably you.
I just got a message running across the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, I only see five people. Okay, never mind. There's six, because he's up there, you fucker. I didn't see you.
I'll super the guys on the left.
Hang on just a sec.
Damn it! I'm playing too much siege. I keep trying to click and to, you know, angle my gun. Not working.
What is
there's four warriors here.
Crota's helm, right?
Hmm.
For the hunter.
Yep. Oh, pop your knuckles, by the way.
I actually got the first set, or the full set from the hunter the first time I ran it. I just cannot get the boots from my warlock, no matter what I do.
I'm gonna keep it on though, just because it's not all fully upgraded.
Hey, Buck, do you know how to do the? This challenge part.
I'm digging these boots though.
Well, if we do it right. Well, depends on how you guys are going to do it.
How many raids are there? Is it just four?
What we're going to do is we're going to kill everything like we usually do.
Don't kill the Yellow Knights.
Yeah, don't kill the Yellow Knights. Let's see, Thrust and I are both Titans, the only Titans. Yeah.
Yep.
So, Thrust, you keep your bubble for that spot. I will throw my own bubble up.
Okay, so you want, Al, do you want me to do the bubble at the top?
No. You did the bubble for you guys.
Yeah, at the top here.
And then I'll. Right.
Not at the platform.
Right.
His platform.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the bubble.
Are you gonna do the thing where you run the sword twice, Frog?
No.
Well, no. So we're gonna do the challenge. So Thrust will pop his bubble where you are, and then I'll come down here, sword him. I'll throw a Weapons of Light up. And then I'll sort them, you'll DPS, and then once we do that, and then we'll all meet back in the middle. Who's running the sword second?
I can.
Okay. Hopefully there's some Orbs of Light. I'll get my bubble back. I'll throw another bubble up for the second sword. And Thrust can get his bubble back, hopefully, as well.
Yep. Will Muffin do the third?
Yeah. Run the sword the third, or...
So his agility is high. He's a hunter.
Well, the higher the light level, the more damage we'll do.
Yeah, but at that time, we should be pretty good to go, shouldn't we?
No.
Yeah.
Al can do it.
Yeah, Al can do it. Or I can do it.
We still need this, the Nighthawk for the Oversoul, though.
Yeah, I know. But if...
Well, not
so you're not going to do the...
sword him...
No.
If I sword him, and then turn around and... Nah, I see what you're saying.
I don't do that.
Be bad.
He should be, shouldn't hit on the third.
By that time, it should be pretty good to go. It should be two or three swipes.
Okay.
Al, you've done the sword before?
Mm-mm.
We all good?
Hang on.
Hold on. Who's doing third sword? So
Muffin.
Is it Thrust? Muffin's doing third sword, okay.
For the 19th time. It's where sometimes you have tinnitus, dude.
Wait, so is that the Crota challenge?
Yeah.
Like three people have to do the charge? Or
exactly.
That sword?
Just can't have the same person grab it twice.
I gotcha.
So, like, you can't drop the sword while you're up there. You have to hold on to it the entire time.
Right.
So
that's what
you're up there,
to the right for
you
should be
able to do it.
You
should be able to do it within
they have to,
two or three
seconds. They have to do the what now?
What about you can't drop the sword.
The chord?
Oh yeah. Sorry, I started fuck all y'all.
I'm ready to go.
If
everyone get on the
plate. Second. If it comes down to that, the second, after the second sword, three people go left, three people go right. I will go left. Or what?
Go the same way you went.
Go right.
In that case, you're going into the ground.
Right side?
Goes to super.
Al, that's you, isn't it? You're gonna tether?
No, I didn't know I had the right side, my bad. Completely my bad, my bad.
You guys ready?
Here?
We'll be fine.
Oh,
shoot the lights. Bob.
I'm just getting their attention.
Can I go with DPS?
Yes. Shoot it. Whoever sold.
Yeah, I got killed. I don't even know.
God.
Phoenix.
How did I get killed from a fucking knife? This is inside the fucking bubble.
I'm down too. I might want to wipe.
Nope. We might even be doing this two times, yeah. I got him 8 times.
Jesus Christ.
Let me okay. Put
you
in my
yeah,
sword.
You beat the. I need that chalice though. Where are you?
Take the chalice.
No, that you. You. Screwed him up.
We have a little problem.
Yeah, I'm dead.
No, never mind, we'll be good.
Someone take the chalice.
Somebody else has to run sword.
No. We shouldn't need it.
Yeah,
we're gonna get it here.
Go. Thrust, do you have your bubble?
Yeah.
Okay, I got my bubble as well, so CA. If you can kill him, kill him. Six shot him.
I will do my best.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good now. I got my super back.
Creep. I see where. Oh, I see him.
No. Yeah, I was running at him when you guys were in DPS.
He's got a cursed thrall over there on the right. He's trying to roll out too. So watch out for that.
I just froze.
Hey, okay, here he goes.
Thank God
first
I came
wall.
Back. I'm coming. Sorry, I got.
Telescope.
There we go.
Got the relic. Alright, guys, you ready?
Sure.
GPS him. Ready?
Rage.
Shit.
DPS him.
We're still.
What?
Nope. Glitching on us.
I hit him with fucking super. I hit him twice with super just to make sure, and no fucking.
It happens. We know this raid's glitchy as fuck.
I actually ran the
swing him
right,
over.
Damn it.
Yeah, I remember
you have to wait.
Came out. That was
a little bit
like
longer.
Most...
On that,
yeah, actually.
Road.
I was gonna say, if you wanted to go first, and I'll go second and try and kill him in two swords.
Oh, wow, I wish you had said something right before then. Alright.
What?
No, I can't. Oh, because I just switched back to my Gjallarhorn.
No, well, I'm going to use my Gjallarhorn too, so that's what I'm using to shoot the big guy.
Let's get my sword.
Okay. It's up to you.
I'm going
if you
first.
Want to, I'll go first.
I can do it. It's fine. I just need to wait like 2 minutes so I can get ammo for it.
I do the secret handshake.
Dude, fuck Crota. Let's just take his big ass rock. Sell that shit to the fucking nine.
Right. The nine is a collector of trash.
I wonder if they're gonna have strange coins.
Probably not. They're worthless right now.
Probably what this fucking rock's made out of.
It's part of Crota's soul.
Is it really a rock? Or am I just saying?
It's Crota's soul.
I know what the fuck it is. I was asking what it is. It's a fucking joke.
Yo.
What's that?
The soul. Drive over and kick my ass, huh?
I just want to know why there's like these fucking meat locker hooks in here.
Oh, you don't know?
I know. Actually, I do know. So Crota's soul.
Okay, he's a fan of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
We're in armor right now. Okay. It's actually like negative 40 in this room. His soul is as cold as ice. So he hangs his meat in here.
Wow.
That's what it is.
I hang my meat right here.
That's what she said.
I'm from the guy with
so I used to answer my cell phone on numbers I didn't know.
Bouncer.
Justin's Meat Market.
You ready
for where you can beat your meat, but not at prices.
Oh.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay, so I got right side. Check.
Yep.
Hopefully he won't forget this time.
He's got it.
Don't fall asleep.
Die from that. Did you guys see that?
No.
Punch your first throw in the head. It didn't even explode.
What's up?
Are you coming back?
Yeah, I'm coming back. I'm waiting for that thing to load up and kick me back to the main menu.
Delayed curse throw exploding on me.
Good night. Canadian sniper sets world record with 2.2 mile pickoff.
I know after that bullet to reach his target.
Fired it up this backyard.
That's a fucking shot.
That gets a hell. That you gotta take into the curvature of the earth and shit. The heat. Seriously, you do.
You do.
Yeah.
The heat, the crosswind. Because you figure that the crosswind probably have changed like 5 or 6 times in that mileage too. The lift and the drop. That's a fucking hell of a shot.
At that range.
Give me a second.
Earth would move about 19 feet the time that bullet traveled.
She's 16.2.
Yeah. I didn't have an actual calculator handy.
Dust didn't either.
I just did it in my head.
He's probably reading an article.
No, I did not.
So, Frog, you got solar this, or what's happening?
He's waiting for Luff to get in before he
Luff to get in.
He wipes. Mm.
That way I don't have to kill ourselves again.
Gotcha.
Yeah, somebody needs to send me an invite again, because... wait, whoa, what the fuck? Did I just lose service again? It's fucked up.
Yeah.
He knew that was just in orbit and kicked me back to the main.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself. He's gonna get pissed off.
Destiny servers take so fucking long to load up.
Whee! Wanna know what type of rifle he was using?
9mm.
Oh shit.
No, 17 HMR, are you kidding me?
Supercell. Sleeper cell on it.
The funniest thing is. That's probably not the longest shot ever made, because the probably the longest shot ever made is classified.
Yeah.
It's a tactical McMillan Tac 50 sniper.
Scope was easy.
Any of you guys play PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds?
No, I'm thinking about it.
Maybe when it comes to Xbox.
Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for.
You know, it'd be more amazing if you fucking iron sighted that shit.
You know?
Dude, I fucking, those are like them Battlefield 1 shots that I'm fucking like up in the sky with.
Right?
Trying to pick off a sniper on a rock across the map.
Well, the previous long shot was 2 miles. Some
badass. 4.
Guardian down.
Mm.
Previous one, I think, was a 12.5 mil.
Watch the video. The guy was out there for like 9 hours. Just. Tagging it in.
Guardian down.
Not everybody died. Let's stay alive. Let's stay alive.
Why?
Come over here. Oh.
Okay.
Good. Can I die now?
Go for it.
I'm trying to do some cool shit, okay? If I can please land on this rock. Please? Whoa.
Yeah, you can go back there, you won't die if you land down there. But you will if you go too far over.
How far you trust? I'm just trying to do and I don't appreciate it.
You can die, get it over with.
Phoenix, come kill yourself.
Fuck me.
Sorry, was reading.
Just trying to make
you
it.
You were not. You don't know how to read.
Oh shit. I got a fucking library in my house.
You have porn.
It's Dr. Seuss books.
A cat
knowledge.
In,
hey.
In the house.
Has knowledge to it.
Never seen him.
What's that one guy? With a Lambo.
I like green eggs and heme. He. Ham.
Just bought this new Lamborghini.
Sam.
But you know what I like more than my Lamborghini? Knowledge.
Pay me to drive a Lamborghini.
You can pay me to drive one.
I wouldn't say. You know what you would do? For a Lambo ride.
I tell people in Boston
grass,
to Lamborghini.
Grass or cash.
Goes out in the mountains, drives some stupid roads with it.
No one rides for free.
two over the ladder there?
Stop the masturbation.
But I can't.
I just can't stop. Grandma's boy.
Oh shit. Alright guys, down.
God damn it. Took forever.
Oh, right. Bounce.
That was weird.
Shoot that oversoul. I'm gonna die.
Shoot their oversoul.
We're good.
Already shot it.
Oh, motherfucker. It's alright. He's running inside. The fucking night kill.
Yeah,
right.
We're good.
Hey, we can still do it.
Where's his health?
Try and kill him.
How's my damage?
I have the chalice.
Okay.
That was weird. I watched and it was like
the last time we win.
One, and then it was like 1-2, and then one. So what did you do, like 7? See
it? Huh?
Did you do like 7 hits?
I think I did 5 in the super.
Oh, okay.
I did 3 the first time, then 2, and then super, because my first attack on him, it was when he was going down.
Oh,
so
okay.
If I was just a second later, we would
have
been...
Okay, you're going to have to bob and weave.
You guys are going to have to bounce and weave.
Yep.
So, bounce and weave, because there's no bubble. Unless you want me to pop it for you guys, but...
No, you use it.
You keep
no,
it. Use it. You okay. Kill it.
Okay, yeah, here he goes.
On my screen, it showed you double hit him, and then a real slow hit, and then a double hit here.
Get killed by those knights up there.
Bounce around. Do not shoot the knights.
Go DPS him.
I'm back up.
Alright,
I'm
down.
Alright, I gotta. I forgot.
Okay. For some freaking reason, my first rocket didn't track.
I didn't want to switch halfway through that, though, because
yeah,
I really wasn't
yeah,
up.
First game. No problem.
I'm good to go, though, now.
Yep.
I am not. See my secret sign?
You shaking my hand for?
You see mine?
You're a jerk.
Are you like trying to quietly eat potato chips? Cause this is not working.
No, it sounds like a bunch of vaginas walking
like,
through a fucking mud.
Start eating them.
That's samurai.
Not chips.
That's not samurai? That's
sounds
that's
like
fire.
He's trying to be quiet.
Watch me.
Fuck for once.
It's not potato chips though.
Dice.
Stick.
Hot Cheetos.
It's totally dick.
Nope.
Flaming dick.
It's totally
definitely
dick.
Definitely dick.
It's check snakes.
What else would it be?
Just mute it. I'm only half.
Oh, back. It's a dick mix?
It's a dick mix? Is that what you said?
That would be bar nuts, and I don't have any of those.
Oh, yeah, you do. They're in your mouth.
Oh, won't let you up there no more? That's dumb.
Yeah, they put a big old glass wall there. Fucking assholes. If they didn't put a glass wall there, this would be easy.
The biggest thing about like all the raids is just timing.
Yeah.
That's it.
I'm wondering how the new ones are gonna be.
Hopefully hard.
I like them.
You do like them hard, huh?
Okay, I'm ready.
Close enough. Long and hard.
Fucking dick jokes, man.
What are you talking about? We're talking about raids. Why is everything a dick with you?
Right.
I'm in. Right. I'm in. Ready.
Hey, if I watched my dick 100 times, would you suck it?
Dirty cocksucker.
Oh, YouTube just notified me. Watch live. That's fair.
Alright, DPS.
Fire a rocket launch
pad. DPS him.
Yeah.
Hunter track.
Oh.
Should it.
That was close on that oversoul.
Yeah, it was.
Wait a little bit longer. You can wait till the screen starts to tear, actually.
Let's not do that. I'm all for tearing shit up, but come on.
Did my entire second round just not even show up?
He got one hit on him second round. So
hell?
That's what showed up my screen.
So you did about three. Five.
So we'll go three rounds on this one.
Yo, who needs it? Hey, fuck you, Crota. Shoot at my wall.
Can I ask my sword breaker on this character or not?
Oh,
God.
Damn
it. I'll be able to tether again once that bubble gets popped. Frog, thanks, is net.
Okay. Didn't know if you were going to go second.
Knight's mid, straight mid.
It's moving.
Let him up, go second.
matter.
Well, it's all the way down.
Okay, jumping to tether.
Got the rally.
Do I have fucking quiver on?
Let us know when to down him. Down him now.
Just hit him twice.
Only
next round.
Yeah,
hit him twice.
Shit.
That's good, that's good.
Hey, Ogre, your spot.
That fucking chalice.
Answer you over here.
Die.
Going. Die, frog.
That fool.
Need chalice.
I will. I'll get it from you in a minute.
Come over here. Come over here. Come back in. Get back in here.
No, it's not an ogre, pal. If he ever decides to. Oh, dear.
So.
Where's that?
Down.
Okay, so we're gonna let the cycle again, watch what Frodo is.
Ours isn't down yet.
No, he is down.
I was trying to protect the frog, I threw that key smoke grenade at him.
Damn it.
Hey, Pat.
I'm good though.
You're jumping over Thralls and I'm shooting him as you're jumping.
Shit, go ahead and let him cycle. I gotta change batteries.
You have to reconnect.
I know.
I have that. Throw. Throw in.
Shoot it.
Y'all holler at me whenever y'all are ready. Menu.
I could have got a third hit on.
Yeah,
but it would have enraged him.
Yeah.
Nice work, bro. Okay, everyone's heavies where they need.
Yep.
We all have cycle now. Gone.
Let me know when it starts to move.
Very quiet now. I wonder if I can terrify Frodo.
Where's this knight?
He's on the right side.
I can tether him. I'll try to hit him with a tether.
He's left side.
He's going left.
That's it.
He's moving.
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna try to tether him for you, Frodo.
Okay.
He's tethered.
Fuck me, it disappeared.
You got it though?
No, it disappeared.
We need to let it cycle again?
Yeah, we'll let it cycle again.
Well, were you able to grab it or not?
No, it just disappeared.
Okay, I want to make sure that the,
we gonna deal with ogres?
No.
Damn it. Factor with that.
Fucking horse shit.
Let you have it.
Spider wouldn't even let me grab it, so.
Yeah, I got my back clip.
Yeah, so do I.
You, Critter, and your father.
You good?
Nope, we're good. He's good.
He's
not moving yet.
Not?
There
nope.
He goes.
Now he's moving.
Told you. You can throw us.
He wasn't moving
a few seconds
ago.
Early.
No way.
Where is
dude? Sword bear is not coming out.
That is my sword bear. It's white. Fucking shit. Fuck you, Destiny.
Fucking glitchy ass game.
All over my sword.
One over wouldn't have hit me.
He won't even hit me. Come on, hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Where'd he go? Where'd he... it's glitching for me.
That was a great run, too.
Fuck you guys.
Oh yeah.
I don't have super up, so.
The park girls go around the outside.
around the other side.
I mean, I can pull a fire and die for 5 minutes.
Hey, at least I'm here in the game. This too.
Back the fuck up.
Okay, right's ready.
Back over here, bitch. Hang on, let him come back this way. Okay, never mind.
Left is good.
I did put around. Fucking crucible, god damn it. Oh, go ahead. Meet you out there.
Okay, here we go. Good job, CA. Do you want me to go second?
Hello, Wizzy.
Yeah. Remember to super. That does even more damage to him.
Chalice, nice chalice.
Are you gonna try to go next to killing frog, or do you want to just go and hit him like two or three times and leave it?
It's up to you guys. I can try and kill him if you want.
Hey, let's go for it.
Okay.
I go in rage, so.
Yeah, that's
right.
Super trade for the night.
Yeah.
Now, if you only get, like,
upside
two off, then we can always, like, you know, just tell you to hit him one more time or something. Too.
If I tether him, will it hurt him worse?
It's right side.
I don't know.
Can we try?
Pretty sure yeah. When you tether targets, it's like always a critical while they tether.
Yeah, no, but I just don't
know. Different because he doesn't take damage from players. He only takes damage from the sword.
Can't
yeah, but
it,
if
it
he's
tethered,
tethered it's not critical. Yeah.
Go
I'll give it a shot.
Down him.
He's tethered.
Oh yeah, definitely go for the kill.
Got him.
Yet. Super.
Shoot it. I already shot him.
Down him again.
Shit, really?
Over.
No!
Oh, what?
If we would have down. downed him, I would have gotten just one more hit. Sorry, guys.
Okay. No, that's cool. Now we know.
No problem.
Did that tether... Were you hitting criticals on that tether?
I couldn't... I can't tell. I was just swiping him. It wasn't giving me any...
numbers.
Yeah.
You were taking chunks out of him, so...
Am I the only one watching on Twitch?
Yep.
Thrust.
Yep.
Right back.
Watching this little Cambodian girl make a fucking bow.
Okay, who are we missing?
Frog, I think.
Okay. My super's almost up, so... He's a warlock.
Ready?
Yep. Alright, guys, down.
It's alright.
Keep going.
Down it again.
Nice job, nice job.
He died right in front of me.
Fuck off.
Nice.
Good.
Probably shot.
He's gonna die. I should have stayed inside. I should have stayed inside for that round.
Yeah.
I went for it anyways.
I'm really curious if that tether's helping. I tethered him.
Let's keep doing it.
Everybody here has a phone, and everybody here knows what Google is.
Well, since I'm dead, okay.
I thought you were. I thought you were.
I say go for it because he's below half. He's lower than he was last time.
Oh, what's the whole phone and Google thing? Have I just been zoned out? Like, I don't know. No idea what you guys are talking about.
Number one, search to
find out if the tether increases the damage it takes.
Oh, I get it.
Well, that's
the same thing. That makes sense. Totally makes sense. I think it was only him that understood it, though.
It says if you tether him, his shield will go down faster, but the sword won't do any more damage than it already does.
Right.
Whatever, I'm still gonna do it.
Moving.
Okay, here he goes.
Froggy running sword.
You got it.
Yep.
Okay, someone knocked the fuck out of me.
Go DPS. Oh shit. Fuck you.
Alright, I'm one, huh?
I know I did, because I bounced off. Go shoot him again.
Oversoul.
Nope.
Don't bother trying to go for it. Head back in. Oh shit, we got ogres.
Yeah, we got ogres.
Shit, I don't have any heavy either.
I saw three rockets hit him and he didn't even go down.
Alright, I'm gonna die. Fuck. Coming through us.
You guys gonna be able to do it before he enrages?
Yeah, probably. Al, or for us, one of you is going to have to run sword, though. Dig. Yeah. Grab the chalice real quick.
Okay. Of course you had to do it right then.
Roger's dead.
Mari back. Arch is down.
Fuck,
take the challenge
if
you need
to
see I'm full health.
Oh, I'm good.
I need it.
Woof. Full almost died right there.
Alright, Russ, do you wanna run it?
You guys are gonna
after bubbling?
No. So I got the bubble.
I don't mind running it, I don't know what to do, but fucking run it. Kill the knight, grab the sword, jump the rock, down him, jump up there, hit.
Yeah. Right, hit him right trigger three times. Back away from him, let us down him again, and then hit him twice or once and then super.
Okay.
So Al's running it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm on the right now.
See him, I'm gonna tether the fuck out of him before I get in there.
I don't think Frodo appreciates my dancing.
It's like you're a black white guy.
Thank you.
this, we'll pop and lock.
Lock and drive it.
I want the chalice. Where's the chalice at? Oh, I have it. Okay.
He's moving.
Okay, he's moving back, guys.
Alrighty.
You guys are gonna have to double up on those rockets.
Alright, I'm here. Down.
Get out there, get out there. Back, get back.
Got him.
Down again.
Go, go, go.
Once, twice, and super.
Super, super, super.
Forget about the oversoul.
Shoot him, shoot the oversoul.
Hit him again, hit him again, hit him again.
Oh.
Oh yeah, he went down.
Get back to him.
Yeah.
Get back to him.
I don't have the sword.
Oh, he has a beard on it.
Ogres are out.
Doesn't matter.
He's in range.
Each summons over souls constantly.
Wow.
I have no heavy. No super.
Nobody has super
right
now.
2.5 minutes.
I do, because I was already dead.
He's like, ah.
My super will be up by the time I actually need to use it.
That was kind of fun running that sword. Can I run it again?
Hey, you want to go first, or you want to go second?
Yeah, go first.
Go second. Let CA, or let CA. CA's been getting the big damage, and then Dual, and then Frog should be able to finish him.
Yeah, you say that. Now I'm gonna get like 3 hits on him now.
I don't know. Last time you've done the most damage I've seen.
I gotta pee real quick.
Whoops! That was weird. There we go. The one time my phone doesn't auto-correct.
It's so weird. What the fuck did you say? Did you say auto-react?
Auto-correct.
Hey, Frog, just out of curiosity, where are you wearing Saint 14?
Why am I wearing Saint 14? Because it gives, it gives me 300 intellect.
Okay.
Makes it super build faster.
You have like 400 intellect on one of your characters, Frog.
Yeah, my Titan. I can get him to 400. Damn. Over 400.
Yeah, I don't remember which one it is. I can do it to one of them. That's it.
Where is it? There it is.
How much is that doggy in the window?
Hey, bud. QCA.
You look so pissed
Seriously?
Off, Rust.
Alright, let's see if it will tab me for this.
Oh,
looking for?
Joe.
Your mod is checking it.
It hasn't even come up yet.
Oh, I was gonna show you this thrust last time you logged out.
Probably won't.
Yesterday or?
No, it's been a while.
Apparently, none of my responses to your owl will be accepted in the chat.
This is what it came up as on my TV screen. Let's see if it'll send it to you.
This week's shit. That's the one from like 2 weeks ago.
What?
The scout rifle.
That's one I got recently.
That's a damn near goggle we get out of the. That.
Hey, I'm ready.
Ingram, right?
This yeah, one's no, that's the.
It's because I was a cock. Back.
Well, it wouldn't let me do it the other way.
Hey, fuck you, I'm putting a pinch of snuff in.
That's because I have the screen capture, and I was turning everything off.
And it's just like.
So the only thing that was up was like 3D. Itself. So it was capturing itself over and over and over and over.
Looks like a bunch of cubicles, and then like you're at the bottom of every cubicle. Your picture. This is our CEO. You guys gotta recognize every time you come to work, that's what you're working for.
You better recognize and kiss the ring.
So yeah, I'm the ring.
Good.
I was saying that you're the shit.
Oh, okay.
Oh, did you see where my thing is stuck? That was weird.
Night on the left was good.
Only one watching is coming in. The hell's the other one?
Right ready.
Left ready.
Left's down. Right's down.
Here we go.
Any orbs to you?
Yeah, I didn't either.
I know I made 3.
Okay, who's running it first?
I think the second one. Man, I guess.
Okay.
No supers, nothing. Just 2 hits, 3 hits.
Yeah.
Yeah, that should get him pretty low.
Okay.
For all army, this one maybe it wasn't there.
I see you, little fucker.
He's going back.
Rock and roll. Motherfuckers chasing frogs with little camera.
There you go.
Ow.
Okay, down him.
Back up.
You got that.
I think this game's glitching.
Remember ogres.
Why am I the only one? Okay.
I'm here with
the only one over by me.
Oh shit, I'm getting my ass beat.
Got it from me. Are we going?
No, no, no. Just let him cycle. We'll cycle one time.
What's his health at?
I'm gonna try and kill him. I just need you guys to bob and weave. No, you're good. Don't worry about it. That's perfect.
Think we can kill him in this go?
Yeah. So just bob and weave because I'm gonna take the bubble.
Right, make sure you got enough rockets.
I have four.
Got five, that should be plenty.
Is your super up, Bob?
Yeah, I can use it to take down your shield.
Knight's over there, shit.
Where is he?
He's over by that ghost down on the right.
The Honka too.
There we go, he's moving back right.
Nope. And he's going back. Ghost. Yeah, he's still trying to kill that ghost.
Thank you, Nick Fiber. Came over.
That's okay.
You guys know you can get Crota to wave at you?
Yeah.
Yep.
Love that.
So funny.
Yeah, he's back mid. And going back to
mid. Oh, he's...
He got
damn
tired.
Crota, move your fat ass.
Yeah, he'd have been easily dead if Al would have got the other two.
He's going back.
Go. Bob and weave in that same spot those are supposed to be at.
We got it this time.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
We all have our supers?
Nope.
Yep. I'm on a minute cooldown for heavy though.
I'll easily have mine whenever I need it.
Everybody at least close to their supers? Because if so, we can just like start it and as you kill them, we'll get it.
I don't. I'm a quarter. We can start.
You may not have the bubble back there.
I guess I can do it after we take it.
Yeah, but I got a full super.
Give me a few seconds.
Hold on, sorry. 1 second.
Damn it, people are already out here.
Damn it, seriously.
All right, we're good, guys. Good.
Shit. You guys are going out there right now?
Stay in there.
All right. Shit, I can shoot him.
Alright, Dan. Oh, that sucked. Down again.
Oversoul.
I probably need to on my oversoul just to make sure the second one's already spawned.
Do you want to try to get him to do 3 rounds and just have Al hit him 2 or 3 times?
Just 3 rounds.
I got 2 or 3 times.
Okay. We'll let Al hit a couple times and then take
a Al. Okay, that's fine. How many times do you need him? 2 and 1 or?
Yeah.
Go ahead, take it out.
Be good.
2 and 1 or 2 and 2, either way.
2 and 1. Now.
2 and 1. Okay, 2 and 1 for sure.
Still in the doorway.
He's still in the doorway.
I'll be right back.
My screen though.
I'll bait him out. There he is. I'll bait him out. Frog, well.
Frog just said he'd be right back.
No, we're good. We're good.
Go.
Ooh. Shit. Bubble's in the wrong spot. Sorry about that.
Go good. Goddamn, this rock. Going down. It's the rock. Everything wants us down.
Alright,
that's
fine.
Plus
ogre.
Take care of my boys.
Okay, do you want to kill him now?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to... We don't have to let him cycle if he's going to run. I think, are we ready?
Yep.
Do we have supers?
Yep.
Nah, I got a rocket. Give me 1 second.
Yeah, I need it.
This thing's going back.
Let's go. Hey, I got a legendary, but it's fine. I got one here.
I got a.
Hey, CA, what were you wanting out of this?
Hey, a word of Crota, nice.
Legs from my warlock.
Oh, you didn't want the ship.
I have.
The fuck is the soul
of the ships? I don't. I'm missing the other one though.
It's something I don't know what the fuck it was.
Oh,
that's what it is. Soul extracted, okay.
Oh no!
Guardian, down.
Hey, is this gun any good? This Defiant.
Yes.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh!
Guardian down.
You guys interested in staying, or do you want to just go?
Stay for just a sec.
Okay. We've already stayed here for, like, 20 seconds or so.
We did complete the challenge, right?
Yep.
So,
I'm not guaranteed 400 anymore for the challenge.
You're guaranteed higher.
You did.
Than what you have, up to 400.
Hey guys.
Hey, what?
I'm stuck.
Sure, you're right.
How the hell did you get in there?
So I need a different pair of boots.
Different helm. Yeah, now you've got the chalice, it's funny.
I didn't mean to come over here.
Here you go.
See you all later.
See you, man.
Later.
Hey, y'all can add me if you want. If you ever need help doing a raid, I'm on.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm recording this. I'm pretty sure I'm underneath the map.
So there's only one gun I don't have from here. It's the freaking scout rifle, the one I really want.
And Al is going through the map.
Oh, the thing?
Yeah. It's the only gun I don't have.
I just dismantled that one.
Oh, and guess what? Now I'm back in the same spot.
If I get that, I never need to run Crota again.
Being conned.
No. You know?
In a couple months, you won't have to run it at all.
You know, that's the best part.
I do know, I just said it. That's why I said it, because I know.
That one.
She's a tower jeep.
You know?
Yes, sir.
Yep, sir, master.
I haven't talked to Dragon Slayer in a while.
Talked to him last week. In Vault. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was. So CA, I haven't tried, but I do have all the Hunter and all the Titan armor. The Warlock's the only one I've ignored.
Oh, for all the raids?
No, not that. I meant the exotics.
Oh, okay.
I'm missing the guns from...
One class.
I'm missing the... That's it. I'm missing the guns from... Bought a glass of wrath, and I'm missing one from Crota.
Guardian? Let's see what we have then.
So, when they release the PlayStation exclusive content, are you gonna farm up the,
things look dark.
Exotic weapons? Like the Jade Rabbit and whatnot?
And the Zen Meteor, maybe.
Non-secure channels locked down.
Another oversoul edict and a thing of or ute. Yet another fucking mask.
Be a mask or boots with intellect and. Don't has them. Shit.
Lovely ass shader.
Received. So are there any good weapons this week, CA?
I don't know. Didn't really pay that much attention.
Damn it.
There's another whale that's pretty good.
I got a bunch
pretty
of
much the same thing we have, CA, but it's got outlaw.
Which one?
Well, got rangefinder, outlaw, and something like that.
Oh yeah, I'm using that one in PvP, and it's doing pretty good. Explosive, hammer forged, and rangefinder.
Yep.
Range isn't quite as good as my palindrome, but the aim assist is better.
I don't have the headpiece for it, but I've got everything else. Switch the routes. You frog. Yes. It's like looking in a fucking mirror.
Oh yeah, yeah, hold on a sec, let's see. White Tiger, I'll be right back.
Streamophile in dead orbit isn't bad.
Tower's too big. Not enough time.
Now I hope you can help us, Guardian. Ooh, interesting choice. Always a pleasure.
All right, Thrust, here we go. Put that on. Okay. Do this real quick.
Transferred. Sorry, Guardian.
Someone. I have some intriguing news. Oh. Now that should be interesting.
Always interesting.
Now, all I need now is the,
The ruins of Caracas. Were they there at the collapse?
Actually, the wormwood is helmet. Pretty good.
Oh, you changed.
Yeah, I put it on the hand. Let me put that back on. What was it, this one?
That's what I'm gonna get.
White tiger.
White tiger?
Yeah, that's what you were wearing a minute ago, white tiger. There you go.
Yeah. All right.
Russian from the evening of the Golden Age. A religious text, I think.
Iron. I want to be your friend. Oh, I thought I said kicking gays Kabbalas.
What did I say?
Kicking Gray's Kabbalas or something like that? Or Gary's?
Found at the foot of the Great Pyramid.
What's his clan?
755 feet to a side.
Damn it. Old.
So what's everybody doing for the next hour and 30 minutes?
Going to bed.
Going to sleep.
Yeah, I'm going to bed. Armor shaders are pretty cool.